Hello guys, it's Lady Unohana here, and today I will continue my journey with Link and with Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Last time I finished here and I took the quest from old woman. And oh, I forgot to check something. To talk with Paya. Okay, she was stuck in this. Okay. So anyway, I got the camera now. And let's check what more. Okay, and I now need to capture memories. And I also have lots of side quests. I thought so. Oh, that's the shrine quest and a lot of side quests. But before I do that, I will go to the shrine I missed last time when I was here. It was somewhere here. I could remember. I will check it. Go up.
Yeah.
So now I'm on the Kakariko Village or something like that. I came back here to take the quest. Apples that I will take with a great pleasure. Okay, here was a shrine. Here's something there. Go somewhere here. I don't remember if it was on the Traveler Sword, okay. Akalash and Teklap, that may be later. Hatena Bishdad, I will go after I do things here. Sunshroom, oh, I need to go there because I took last time the Sunshroom and it wasn't there. Okay, this is for upgrades. That may be later. And this thing, okay. This is Hatena Village. Okay, and we got okay, but when I was on the Kakariko Village, they was telling me that there's something on the forest, if I'm correct. Let's see. Can I put something here? What we got? Like bomb? Nope. sound problem? No, that's true. It's a blue rabbit? Who was that one? The herbs. Salad shroom. Well, what should I do with this thing? It's shrine quest related. It's gonna go on sale without finishing quest. Then I think it could. Oh. Oh, good to know, thank you. So I want... Okay, a lot of shrooms. Check if there is something in the water, but don't see. Okay, so I need the quest for this one. The village. No, I wasn't there, but I wasn't next to the village in the Great Fairy. I'm looking for her, but I missed my way to her. I will take some shrooms and go to her. Windy today. Next to second lake, okay. But this is the first or second? Oh, there's some. Some fishy here. Hello, XOECDW. I'm playing on Nintendo Switch. How are you? Okay, we got some shroom here. Okay, so let's look. So here is one lake. So the other one. Something here. A lot of fairies. And I didn't catch them. princess. Good job, crouching. Yeah, I'm the best. Sneaky attack is my power. This lovely flower is said to have been a favorite of the princess of Hyrule once. Feared to have gone extinct, it's recently been spotted growing in the wild. Endura carrot, highly valued as medical plant. This carrot contains large amounts of nourishing energy. When it cooked into a dish, it boosts your stamina beyond its maximum limit. Boy. Sweet boy. Please, listen to my satori. Sure. I'm the great fairy Kotera. The place was one beautiful spring, but as time passed, fewer and fewer travelers arrived to offer me rupees. As a result, my power has evolved me. I'm nearly powerless now, so I beg your help. I need rupees to become whole again. All I need is 100 rupees. Once my power has been restored, I can help you do great things, boy. Now, if you have rupees, hand them over me quickly. No! I found them. In order to regain my power, I need 100 rupees. Okay. So much. Thank you, you're too kind. Hope it was worth to keep her. Oh yeah. Hello. You're so big. What a feeling, the first breath of fresh air after an eternity of decay. It's just so intoxicating. Thanks to you, I've returned to my former glory. And as they say, no one good turn deserves another. I can help you, boy. Allow me to enchant your clothing, at least it's the last I can do, but I will need the necessary materials.
Ah!
With the power available to me, I should be able to enchant your clothing a little bit. Okay, why not? Okay, so I understand I can only enchant this one. Okay. What we need? Trousers and Bokoblin horns. I got a lot of them. Alright, you want to enchant the Highland trousers? Yes, please.
Ah!
I'll let me do the thing. Her breath to magic. Highland trousers. These trousers are common for the Hyrule region. The soft fabric makes them quite comfortable. Great Fairy has increased their defense by one level. How nice. You're a bit stronger now. You heard about set bonuses, right? How a set of clothes that have all been enchanted twice could have a bonus. But only if you wear the whole set. Well, not all sets have bonus. I thought I would improve some other clothes for you, but it looks like not possible right now. Please come back here once you get same clothes or materials, or once you restore the power of my sisters. See you later.
Bye.
But what materials do I need? Can I check? Hello again.
Ah. What?
Okay, I don't see what I need to. What materials I need.
Oh. Oh.
Okay.
Ah!
I need some materials that I don't know which one I need. That was just a luck. Like to cut the grass. Oh, I miss him. What is that? Enduraka. Okay. Night, so it's dangerous a bit to go in here. What fairy is so weak, she should rescue me. Is here. I should go back, I think. I catch some fairies, I upgrade my clothes. That's pretty nice. Okay, and I'm back to the village. Remember there was some place where I took take a look. Don't remember really where. It was dead end, maybe on Kakariko or somewhere. This is the way I entrance. spire. She's not here.
Ah.
That Shikal heirloom has been guarded by your tribe for generations. I must request that you not touch it. Even for an esteemed quest such as yourself, there is a certain rule that must be respected. Okay, okay, Granny. This one. I need to. Sorry, this red pin. Oh, and there is one here also. I don't have any more pins. Oh, it's far, far away. okay. I got pin here also. Okay, there's for sure shrines here, that's for sure. But this one, maybe it was some shrine also. Okay, but it's further than this one, so. Don't know if I should go there. I should see it. And see also there is a tower there. If someone would run exemption, then there's something to say to you. Oh, okay, I will check then. Sleeping still, I think so. It's 4 a.m. Well, here is something. Are you sorry to bother you, but are you a fellow traveler? As for me, I just love art. In fact, I'm traveling the world in search of beautiful landscapes. Just between you and me, I heard there's a great fairy fountain somewhere near the village. I heard it's breathtaking, beautiful. Aesthetic aside, I also say the place can bestow people with some kind of mysterious power. I've been researching for it for ages and finally have a lead. There is a place that is beyond suspicious. The problem is I can't seem to find the fountain there. Nothing beats the thrill of tracking down a perfect view. As a fellow traveler, you understand the sentiment, right? Yeah, I understand. Oh, I knew it. I just knew there was someone like me nearby who appreciates true beauty. Sadly, I can't pin down the exact location of the great fairy fountain. I haven't put it all together yet, but there is a suspicious place I have on my eye on. In fact, I was about head there now. Would you like to come along? Sounds great. Good answer, just what I expected from a fellow beauty connoisseur like you. Alright then, follow me. Okay, I was there, but anyway, let's go. Or maybe it's some... Pika go, pika pika, let's go. You're old, but in good shape, I must say. No talk? Or something? Some old stories? Jokes? Anything? I'm wondering where is this great fountain? I think I was talking with this guy earlier when I was first here, and he said something about this great fountain, but he didn't want to come with me, and now he won't. It's been years since I visited this village, so it was hard to dig up info. As you have probably noticed, the people here all wore the same attire. I need the mistake of asking the same person the same thing multiplied times. Oops. I was already a stranger to the village, but now I'm a suspicious roamer to them. But it helps me track down a beautiful landscape. I don't care what people think of me. Oh, you're tired, little man. Little man, old man. So tired. Hills aren't easy for old foggies like me. Sorry, but I don't think I can go on. The great fairy should be along the path that leads past shrine. That's what I've been told. Anyway, I'm completely out of breath. That's always happening right about here. I think I better rest for a bit. You go ahead. And hey, if you found it, don't forget to get a picture. Okay. So let's go again. Still cannot. So let's go back to the old man. Hope I can see the place spoken of, whisper, wield in mystery, the great fairy fountain. Oh, I found it. Oh, you found it? Really? Are you serious right now? And if you are, then where's the picture? You remember to pick the picture, right? This is the great fairy fountain? It's certainly beautiful, but I thought it would be more sacred and elegant. Oh my. Well, I'm impressed you found it. I want to give you something to show my appreciation, but I don't think I have anything on me. I know. Is there a place you've been seeking? I've traveled all over Hyrule, so I may be able to help you find it. Recognize anything? A large gate with a snowy mountain beyond it. Oh, I know that place. There's a big mountain east of this village. Oh, should I take a note? or maybe I will have something on the map. East of this village. It's called Mount Lanayru. At the base of Mount Lanayru, on the west side of Nadra Snowfield, lies the gate. I'm almost certain. I'm glad I knew about those locations. I suppose my help was useful then. Show him other pictures, Ling. What's up? You know more about the place, the picture? Please show me.
Ah.
No, it's still the same. A long time ago, Molnar's Peak was said to be a sacred place where dragons lived. I think that's a legend, but wow, if it's true, I would love to capture that in a piece of art. Okay. Here is this Mount Lanairu. I don't know how to pronounce this. Nydra Snowfields, he said. So somewhere here, yeah? Okay, I'll take a star then. Okay, Pikango, thank you. Oh, this one won't travel a sword, if I'm correct. Mommy's hiding, but I will find her. Where is your mommy hiding? Okay, we can check. There's some more quests here. Hello. Four is it five pumpkins. Okay. You don't have anything for me. What we got here? Hello there. Clary collection. No, I don't want to sell. Clary collection. Okay. Afford it. Highland Hood. Oh. Highland tunic. No, my trousers are enchanted. But I would take this one maybe. I don't have. It was worth to buy it. Oh yeah, you look awesome now. And okay, I don't want a more from here. I look so pro now, like Assassin's Creed. Okay, here's Pikango. I was talking with him. I will take you to those outfits. Let's see what you are. I think he's drawing this thing. You want more about the place in the picture? Oh, it's still the same talk. Yeah.
Ah.
I don't think there's something more here. At least I don't see anyone. Okay, so I got... I could go here to this shrine, or I could go back to the Hateno village and do the shrines. I'm just still curious what I pinned here. I could go to the Hateno village because there was a lot of side quests there. I must check. Oh, like this sunshroom. I should go to Hateno beach. And I should find this traveler's sword. I got one earlier. Yeah. I think I'll go to Hateno village then. And check this Hateno beach. So we got one upgrade. And hoodie. Show your bow string while jumping from a high place to briefly slow down time so that you can aim with a great accuracy. Okay. Let's take a look if there is those shroom now. No, it's not still here. Need to wait a bit more. But there's an alcohol. Okay, but I can go to the beach then. A shepherd had a village named Kion, where the monster would make off with her flock of sheep. According to her, the monster in question congregated at Hateno beach. She won't breathe easily until every last monster there is defeated. Okay. Still. terrain. It's awful. It's not the weather for the beach. I always got that lag. I'm going to the beach. Hello, original username. Pomarańcza, fajna rzecz. Dobra. W sumie. Mi też obierzesz? How to get there down? I think I missed the right way. I cannot sunbathe in because of this weather. And so what's now? The fruit that from palm trees that grows near the ocean doesn't offer any special effects, but will increase your heart recovery when you use it as an ingredient. Pika pika. It's some kind of usual greeting. Same wood. As from the normal tree. Okay, I don't wanna. Cut more of those palm trees. Because they're really nice. I think I should go near the beach. I don't know. Oh, I'm too slow for that. It's finally stopped raining, or maybe not. Snack arrested. Okay. Iron shell crab. This crab shell is pretty hard when cooking into a dish. Its fat and meat bolster the body to increase your defense. Okay. They put the bomb instead. Now what's here? Acorn. Acorn from the palm tree? Okay. Yeah, it's sunny finally. Oh, and there is something there. A bird, I think. No, it's not a bird, this is this monster. Can I use a bomb on him?
Yep.
Great. Kill me. Oh, that was great. Pika, nie pika, bo pika, pika. Nie ma problemu. One hit KO. Now I won't be able to get this. Ah, there's something there on the water. I don't have enough stamina to take it. I could use something to make it oh, this is boosting my swimming, running, but Okay, we got fairies. I don't know which one. I should cook probably something for that. Okay, it's not probably. Well, oh, it's goblins here. This one is just not some kind of mini boss. Oh my god, I'm not ready for that. Or am I? Maybe with some kind of strategy. This is a big one. Yay. It looks dangerous. To goats. Right. I wasn't. It wasn't my purpose. We got here. God, Lizal bow, a wooden bow created by Lizalos. Lizalfos? It's a reinforced by the bones of a large fish, a marked improvement over a standard wooden bow. Lizalfos talon. This talon was grew from the elbow of a Lizalfos. You can stew it with critters. To make elixir, but it may have some other uses as well. Lizalfos arm, the arm of Stalizalfos that continues to struggle even in death. It can be used as weapon, but it is very brittle. You can feel it wiggling when you strap it to your back. Okay, there is one there still. Okay, where is the big guy? Okay, the big guy is sleeping. So I could try to throw a bomb from above, maybe. That can be a There is no other. Just stays down, see me. That wasn't on purpose. Take ages, bloody hell. Don't take them so much. Let's try if it works. Oh my god, I just didn't use that. Chance Lizard Spear, charging the harpoon life sharp spearhead of the Lizard Ultimate Spear. The Lizard will use it for fishing as well as a combat. Try not to get caught on the rock end of the barbs. Okay. Let's eat something. Okay, so now left the one guy here, there is one here, and a big here. I don't like this big one. Oh, I detonate some. Took so many of his life, but yeah. could try to kill him like that.
Yep.
Walk that way. It almost took him a bit. How not to take a fight and defeat the goblins.
Yep.
One's going here. I don't wanna fight with him.
No.
He's too big for me. Let's eat something. Yeah, I made it. Thank you guys for cheering. Moblin gods. This prize ingot can be obtained from moblins. Its odor is too pungent for a normal food preparation, but stewed with some critters to make elixirs. I can. That was awesome, Hannah. Okay, I could take this one. I was damaged. Oh, great. Okay, so from I remember, there's only one guy left there. Podpisano z Netflixem. Butchera. Co sądzicie o tym? Wasn't my first. Okay. Let's take a meat and arrows. Arrow. One arrow. Razor claw crab. Okay, razor claw. Oh, this apple and arrow. Cannot take this. Okay, let's open the chest. Oh, it's palm fruit also here. Będziesz streamował? Dobrze, dobrze. Oczekuję zatem. Ruby, a precious red gem mined from large or deposit from fruitful hire. Rubies contain the power of fire and have fetched a high price since ancient times. Okay. So now there is some ship, so I should go back. Let's see the. You defeated every last monster on Hateno Beach. It was a safer ship at last. Go to Coilin in Hateno Village. Okay. But there is still this. This shrine. Oh, I'm curious if I'm able to go to this small thing there. To this. It's not the mountain, okay. This cliff there, and use my paraglide to land near this shrine. Oh, and there's also some kind of island there. Oh, there's a boat here. So I should be able. Take a look if there's nothing under there. Oh, tint! How nice. Okay, so let's try to get. I like this song from Yuri on the Ice, but I won't sing it. Okay. change. Looking for a leaf. Hairy blue shell snail. This snail is on sandy beaches. In large numbers, its flesh contains a high amount of stimulation, so when cooked into a dish, it temporarily increases your maximum hearts. I want fish like that. Mighty porgy. This ocean-dwelling fish comes with one root attitude. The components in its flesh elevate your competitive spirit when it's cooked into a dish, and that increases your attack power. There's something there. Looks suspicious. Oh, amber. How nice. It's here. I know. It's the place that looks suspicious and you need to do something. Like, take a palm fruit and put it there. Hello! Oh yeah! I knew it! You found me! Korok seed, yay! Okay, but now I'll take my palm trees. Okay, that's nice. There's none. Also the beginning of the speech. I think I saw somewhere. This thing. Okay. Really? Yeah. Palm trees. Do you like guys palm trees? Really? Are you serious? I don't know, I just saw somewhere the leaves. Yeah, they should be. I will just take my palm fruits then, if they don't wanna give me a leaf. There will be a lot of leaves, so why not now? I really saw some more the leaves. Maybe there is no. I just wanna go to that. To that shrine. So it's not worth to go to this shrine or go by using paraglide. That cliff. Oh, there is another one. Oh, how nice, a lot of birds. Oh, there's something I need to do there. Is this the... mountains with free trees probably. Not sure. You could try to cut down palms instead of blasting the shit out. Okay. What is the difference between cutting down palms and blasting them? Oh. Hello? Hey. Dragon bone bokobo. A bokobo we find the fossils. Bokoblins handpicked the material is made from, so it boasts respective firepower. Oh, cause it's... What bows do I have? This one and take this one because it's not much better. original username. Thank you for. Explaining me. But I don't have any weapon. Red moon is coming. Nothing to do here. There will be a cutscene or not. No? No cutscene? There's no always the cutscene. I need to wait till noon. Midnight. Oh, noon is now. It's midnight. Okay. Goodbye, my friend. Could teleport. It would be easier. Okay, so maybe I'll go there other way to the shrine. I'm back. Okay, you need to go to Koijin, however. You need to check at the Sun's room. I don't have still this trouble sword, maybe I'll find it somewhere. Oh yeah, I feel it. It's coming. Wait for it. 5 minutes. Oh yeah. And it's
the blood moon rises once again. Please be careful.
So you were right, but original username. It needs need to be a midnight to have the cutscene. To begin the cutscene. Okay, I deal with those monsters already. Oh, here's this dying color. Oops. Everyone's asleep. Oh, hello. place to rest up. No, I don't want to sleep. Welcome. What do you got here? Pot lid? No. No sleeping. Wake up. Uma, where are you sleeping? Sleeping. No one wants to party. Everyone's sleeping. They're so boring. Sleeping room. Oh, what's here? For a secret recipe that will surprise even the most knowledgeable of dead, start with some four-filled pumpkins. Throw in some tabana wheat to give the stew a nice wheaty flavor. Then let some fresh milk and goat butter simmer. And there you have a pumpkin stew. Oh, so I need a pumpkin. Wheat, fresh milk, and goat butter. I don't have butter, that for sure. Got some Highland rice, but it's not the same as this wheat, probably. Same from the milk. Yeah, I understand everything. Wheat, yeah, always. We'll have better stamina after that. Hello. Oh, there's some egg here. No sleeping. Party. Let's party, everyone. finally someone will come. Oh, hey, Trevor, what's going on? Are you lost? You are looking... Why are you looking? A strange place. A strange place that could mean a lot of... Oh, wait, what you talking about? Our resident Mr. Toofy? I mean, his shop is not called that. Oh my god, okay. Dying clothes. A very strange place then? The easternmost structure of this village at the top of the hill. Yep, you mean the Hateno Ancient Tech Club. Okay, I was there. Place to rest. Okay, the inn. Oh, he didn't tell me anything. Don't follow me. Oh, that's rude, Nikki. Oh, she wasn't nice. I don't like her. Hello there. Hey, this place is private property. I'm sorry, that wasn't very nice of me. Oh, it wasn't. You're not a weirdo, I can tell. You're probably a great person to talk to. Oh no, there I go again, just talking with no purpose. I get carried away and just don't know when to quit. It really drives my husband crazy when I can't find my phone. I guess, could you go somewhere else, please? I'm sorry for speaking so harshly. Please enjoy this apology egg. Yeah, this is why I always try to speak with old villagers. There's always a little chance that they give you something. Hello.
Yeah.
You got a look, Trouble. Is this your first time in Hateno Village? Well, in your luck, because you have a lifelong resident to show you around. Yes, please.
Ooh.
Okay, let's get you good old-fashioned dose of Hateno hospitality. The shop is in my daughter's capable hands these days, so I got a lot of time on my hands. I thought it might be nice to do a good turn for the village where I was born and raised, so I volunteered as a tour guide. Stick with me and I'll show you around the best part of this place. In fact, in just a minute I'll show you something really special. Why not?
Hey!
So yeah, what's up? This is General Store East One, East Wind. They sell a lot of everyday goods and some everyday grades. And now come with the tour. Okay, so I got some tourist guy, you see. Oh, and he's running so great. Yeah. This is Kochi Dye Shop, you know, for the Hatan dying, they will dye your clothes, whatever color you like, and now on with the tour. Okay. Zelda, where are we going? Show me. Oh yeah. The inn, probably. Yeah, of course. There is the top Tonpu Inn if you need to sleep overnight, then this is the place. And now on with the tour. There's something else you wanna show me? I don't like the voice you're making, but okay. Seldon, come on. This is a clothing store, Vantes Clothing. They sell well, I'm sure you can guess what they sell. To be straight with you, this is actually my store, so come hang out when you got some time. Stock up there first before heading over to Kochi Dai Shop. You are pretty much beat, let's call this the end of the tour, yeah? Just don't have the peep for tour guiding like I used to. Oh, I thought you would show me something interesting. What you got there? Tunic, trousers, hoodie, oh, a helmet. Oh, Oh, this is what I got. Okay. Hello there.
Yeah.
Welcome. Everyday clothes, armors for soldiers, we have only Ventus clothing. You like this corner? And I nestled too far in the corner, it's hard to see me. I know it's a little weird, but I just feel more confident over here. What is this place? We are a clothing shop with lots of appeared for choose from. Normal wear for adventure will ride right here. Okay. Okay. East wing and also is opened. Sure. What we got? Bomb arrows. I just bought. Oh, here was those recipe I should try. Highland rice and mushroom and rock salt if I'm right. But the weather is so bad here. Something more? Princess? Really? Are you serious? The princess Hyrule Castle who got swallowed up the great calamity? There's only one reason we got peace here now. We really owe that princess. Great calamity was an awful thing from 100 years ago. You've been sleeping inside a cave or something. Some people will say it was some kind of serpent, others say it was like some kind of black fog or something. I don't see it myself, so I don't really know, but the old timers around here might know more about it. Okay, let's go talk with Kyosin, however. I know it's all the time more or less, but the rain feels different in your skin the higher you go. What do you mean? Say for good, we just met. I was reminiscing about my hometown of Lurelin village by the sea. The view and the air are different here in Hateno village, but it's where my wonderful husband calls home. I count myself lucky to be able to live and work alongside such a wonderful, loving man. Lurelin village? It's a small fishing community far to the south. I lived there before I moved here with my new husband. We have to cross the bridge of Helia to get here, weighted down with everything I couldn't bear to leave behind. Thinking back on it, it's a wonderful idea of surviving the trip. Okay, thank you. Hey there. The sheep have calmed down. I think they got their not they get, they're not about to be snatched at any moment. Hey, sorry if I'm off the mark, I'm asking this, but you're the one who took care of those monsters? That's right. I had a feeling. When the ship all calmed down, I thought maybe he did it. So it seems I owe you some thanks. That isn't much of a reward, but hey, it's light that counts for something. Oh yeah, I got a fresh milk. Okay. It's nice to have a night's sleep without worrying about my flock. And if you want, you can talk to me any time or not. Oh yeah, quest complete. The sheep have been eating, sleeping better, they're yelling more milk. You have single-handedly saved me, flock. Oh, horsey. Hello. You're okay. Oh, this is this guy. No, I don't want to go for this quest where you need to shoot on those deers. Oh, hello, old man. Wanna talk? What is it? I need to talk to you. To me? About what? Calamity, Ganon. Mm-hmm. The calamity? Did Uma put some ideas in your head? What a good sniffing around in a thing that happened 100 years ago. I can tell you what my father told me, but I didn't see what a good will do. The Great Calamity was a catastrophe that contaminated Hyrule Castle. That's how I understood it anyway. Our world was once filled with beautiful cities and prosperous villages, but the calamity destroyed all of that. Luckily, Hatana Village was far enough away from Hyrule Castle that the damage here was minor in comparison. And then there was something about a brave soul that tried to stop the calamity, I think. I don't remember at all. What does it matter, though? That's all in the past. What is that place? Well, this is a farm, but you know that much, right? Are you talking about that odd house up there? That's the place. Okay, research lab, a Hershiki tribe director. Who are you, by the way? Well, I'm the old man. Wow. Really? Nothing more to it then. Thank you, then. Okay, nothing here special. Okay, so we complete this quest. I don't feel ready to do the quest with this deer, with those deers. I should check this research lab if the shroom is now behind those. This is the one who wants trouble sword. I wonder if I can see the Shikai trap girl once the sun comes out.
Yeah.
Sepharo, how do things look over there?
Yeah.
The girl, she won't came out. Okay. Do you want to came out? Hey, I can see if you're standing there. Move. What? The girl from the Shikai tribe. If I told you, I won't be much of a spy, would I? Don't make me tell you. Maybe this little guy will tell me, or not. What is the same?
Oi!
Yeah. Maybe I should. I cannot. To show them the picture of her, but I don't think I can do that. Oh my god. No, I cannot do that. Or I don't know how to make it. And it's sunny again. Okay, let's check it out. If the shroom grow up again. Let's show it again. Take this girl off then. Hey you, do you bring ancient materials? Who's Robby? Robby is my subordinate there, I said. I think he's still up on the edge of Akala researching guardians. Haven't seen him in 100 years though, so who knows? Camera manual written by Pura. A camera is a type of ancient Shikai technology that allows you to capture the image of a person or object. When you boot up the camera, try to center whatever you'd like to capture by tightening the Shikai slate. There should be a response on screen if you frame your image well. At this point, press the button to snap away pictures. Your snap will be saved to your album. Depending on the subject, it may register in the Hyrule Compendium too. Once the Hyrule Compendium collection is complete, you can safely consider yourself a camera pro. Hello, family boss Primo. You can talk on the chat, don't be shy. If you accidentally pick the sunshine before taking a picture, just drop somewhere and snap away. Are you serious? I'm waiting here. So I don't need to take this one? Did I understand him correctly? Why orange was a bad idea? Okay, side quest. Okay, what we got here? The Sakal Ancient Tech Lab, Travel Sword. Still cannot do that. Upgrades. Okay, so I could try go for some shrine, but there I need something for a cold. There is somewhere I was trying to go there. Try this shrine and then Maybe paraglide to that shrine. That can be a good idea, I think. So let's fly. I would like to drink an orange juice you make me. I don't know, smaka? For orange juice. You make me, I don't know. How to tell it on English. We got here an interesting view. I haven't done a shrine for now, did I? Oh, Foxy. Oh, he was quicker. Don't have Jutes? The original username? Okay. I'm getting... Oh. It's up there. Oh. So what's up here? Let's see. Is it? A lot of fairies. How could I get them? I need to be quiet. I took two of them. There's one more. Yay! Oh yeah! I took them, and there is some guy here. Who are you?
Oh,
you here to meet? You're here to meet your soulmate too? Hey, don't be shy. I'm here for the same reason. After all, why else would you anyone come all the way out here? To be honest, well, I've been waiting for a pretty long time, and well, nobody's shown up yet. Don't look at me, I don't want to be your soulmate. Oh, no orange left, that bad. I thought this was the sweetheart spawn everyone talks about, but maybe a wrong place? Mimos, I don't know what to tell you. Hey, don't be like that. Where is the special someone I've been waiting for? Is a sign? Should I put myself out there more? Believe in yourself. Are you trying to cheer me up? Because don't worry about me. My mom always say you can do anything you put your mind to, Mimos. Anyway, what about you? Putting your faith in some silly legend won't make the ladies come calling. Try another boat. You really think that will help? Yeah. Okay, there's somewhere I wanna go after. I don't know how to help you, Mimos. Is there something interesting around here? Oh, there's another point I want to go, and some towers I need to discover. But from now on, I could fall down, but I could try to go by paragliding. I don't know if I will make it. I should even make it there. Oh yeah. It could be here. Let's land. I should change my weapon. Okay, Kizzy Wing. Yes. I heard some monster, or was just my imagination? Yeah, I'm hearing something, but take a picture from here. I don't want to fall down. No, I won't be able to make a picture. Oh my god. What's that monster? No, I won't go down. That's... I'm not ready for that. I'm going to my shrine. Oh my god. Oh. A bull? Okay, Bokobo. Dying like this is not like a hero. It's like a newbie. Okay, I could change this one. It's much better. Yeah. Oh, this bull run away. Too bad I couldn't take a picture of that big one guy. Oh, he's waiting there. able to kill him. I should sneak maybe. Oh. No, I don't wanna to fight with them. Oh, they saw me. Some red eyes, always. Maybe. Oh, there's another one. It's only. At Boko Bat. Nice. Boko Spear. Okay, I don't have... I think I don't need... Do I need this rusty broadsword? I don't know. It's worth it to keep it. Going to the shrine. Don't worry, I just... I just wanna try to kill this bull. I don't know, I got the mission. The shrine is near. You don't say. But he saw me, eh? Some herbs here. Bit. Oh, and there is Goblin's village. Meat, a fresh, high-quality piece of animal meat. This stuff is easy to come by survivor. Could recover more hearts. Okay, sorry for that. Some, how many of them we got? We got 4 on the and there's some there. Put a bomb here. This bomb doesn't make a lot of damage to them. Too bad, too bad. Broadsword. Knight of Hyrule once on carry this sword these days is weapon of choice for seasoned adventurers thanks for its easy of use and high attack price. Okay. of stuffs. Okay, I could try to... Nice. Oh yeah! Did you see how I use my weapon nicely? Spear. A long spear used by guards of Hyrule Castle, easy to build, difficult to master. The iron tip is very sturdy and the shaft will not burn when exposed to a flame. Okay, I need to drop something. I don't think this rusty broadsword. I just got feeling that I need it for some quest. But I'll drop it. Maybe it's bad choice. Okay, I just really want to do this shrine. Done any on the stream. Oh. Ooh, you little didn't. See the shrine closing by. What we got here? Okay, some flowers. Oh yeah. Gym shrine. Okay, let's try this one. Yeah, tomorrow Nintendo Direct, that's right. Maybe they'll show something new. Okay, let's do this shrine. To you who set foot in this shrine, I'm your Jim. In the name of the Goddess Hylia, I offer this combat trial, a modest test of strength. Okay. So it's a training one? Yeah. Oh yeah. Hello there. We meet again. No. you. Oh my. I'm not ready for that. Where is a shield? I don't have a shield or... Yeah, I don't have equipped a shield, that's why it doesn't work. My shield doesn't work as I want to. Let's eat something. I just missed the buttons. A dodging thing. I shouldn't jump when he trying lesser, so two-handed weapons disable shield. I know two-handed disable shield, but I haven't equipped it. Why I want so badly to try to. How to avoid this attack? Or I should use only shield. Original username, thank you for being with me. Food. But he don't use the shield. Changing something when I'm doing. It's two-handed, okay, that's my bad. How should I know it's one-handed or not? Does run when he should without locking because locking make you unable to sprint. Okay. Straight call. don't want to do that. Should use stasis or something. Stasis. I shouldn't enter this. Bomb doesn't work. Jump through it. Later, should I? Serious now. Oh my god, what's happening now? Something quicker. Destroy everything here. Finally. Oh my god. It took ages for me. Guardian Shield Plus. This large version of a Guardian Shield has had its output level boosted. Its defensive capabilities are comparable to those of Metal Shields. An Ancient Battle Axe Plus. This Ancient Battle Axe damage output has been increased to maximum. It's sharp enough to cut through almost anything, so it may have been used to forge new roads. Okay, and stuffs to upgrade. Okay, found some arrow. Oh my god, that was really... I just use a lot of food on that. we got a chest. Knight's bow. The sturdy metal construction of this bow offers superior durability, while its lack of firing quirks make it quite reliable. Once favored by the knights of the Hyrule Castle. Oh. I need to drop something. Let's drop this thing. Okay. And let's finish the shrine. I should go to the brave place, because I got 6 those orbs, probably. In the name of Goddess Hylia, I'll bless you upon this orb. So I could upgrade. I don't know why I haven't done that. Yeah, I got 6 of them. So, if I could remember, I need 4 of them to upgrade. Okay, so I finally finished that shrine. Once you tame a wild horse, you can register it by taking. Yeah, I know. This ancient monument is despite the goddess worship in Hylo since time out of mind. Oh. Okay, so I made those shrines. Very nice. Okay. Okay, and the next one I wanna is here. But this may be on the next stream. Now I'll finish here. So thank you for today's stream, and see you on the next one. Have a nice day. Bye bye.